This is a Trek Verve Plus. It's an electric bike, so we call that an e-bike. So this is one of our commuter range. It's a fabulous bike to drop the kids off at school, or if you just like to ride down to the beach Sunday morning and have a swim. Like a lot of people on the northern beaches, if it's hilly on the way home, this bike will get you home very easily. It's a very simple system. These bikes are called pedal assist. So what happens is when you're pedaling, our motor, we've got a 250 watt motor beautifully integrated inside the frame here. That motor assists power to the pedals. So the fabulous thing about these, the harder you push, the more power it brings on. It's supported by a 400 watt hour battery. That means we've got about 60 to 70 kilometres of range. So these aren't like a smartphone. You'd only charge this once a week, perhaps, if you're using it every day. Very simply, we jump on our bike, we start pedaling. We have a number of different power settings here. So this is the Bosch Curion system. We have economy settings through the turbo. Through a simple plus and minus, we can adjust our pedal assistance. Jump on the bike, push on the pedals, the power assist comes with us. So in effect, you're 3 or 4 times stronger than your fitness allows. The gear system on these, it's very simple. It's completely independent to the power system. So effectively, we just have a very high quality base Trek bicycle with power integrated into it. So we use our normal gear system with a shift lever like any other bike up under the handlebars. We've got a hydraulic brake system. We pedal the bike, change gears to give us ease of acceleration and hill climb, but it's always supported by the motor. You can go as fast as you like on these bicycles. They are legally limited to 25 kilometres an hour, however. So the bike doesn't brake at 25, but what it does, the motor cuts out once we get to 25 kilometres an hour. 25 kilometres an hour, that's plenty of speed on a bicycle. The bike doesn't actually brake above that, so going downhill you can go as fast as you can handle. But on a bicycle, when we're commuting or doing a short distance journey, all our time is lost on the hill climb and the acceleration. So what we're doing is we're picking up our bottom speed and we've still got our maximum speed. So pedal assist, accelerating and hill climbing with minimal effort, these bikes will get you from A to B as quick as a car in traffic or quicker. A lot of our customers ask us, can we carry a rack or a basket on the bike? We've got lovely rack mounts here. We can put a very nice aluminium rack, lightweight rack on the back. If you'd like a nice wicker cane style basket, we can fit one on the rear. They're absolutely fabulous. If you like doing some light shopping or going to the beach Sunday morning with the kids, you can pop the towels and things in. Our mechanics are experts in servicing electric bikes. We've been doing it for several years now. We're trained by Bosch in all the diagnostics. Trek Bikes is a premium quality manufacturer, so these are currently the best e-bikes you can buy on the market. We do all the servicing in-house. Bosch do have a service centre in Sydney, so you needn't be concerned about reliability or aftermarket support. Trek Bikes, of course, come with the best warranty in the bike industry, which is a lifetime frame warranty. All the components, Curion, computer, battery, motor, are all individually serviceable. This bike comes ready to ride. There's nothing you need to buy for it other than your helmet. We've got mud guards, we've got kickstands, we've got adjustable handlebar stem, and we've even got integrated lights front and rear. The lights are run from the battery that supports the motor.